that, you know, every team faces certain constraints, one type or another. 5 years is a pretty good length of time. And so from that standpoint, yes, I would agree with you.